With a crossover movement, perform a hugging motion with the elbows ever so slightly bent. It's important not to press and perform more of a hugging motion with the elbows slightly bent. It's also a good idea to hold and contract the chest muscles at the end of the range of motion. This focuses on the pecs.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, give us a thumbs up below and subscribe to our channel as we'll be posting new videos each week.